Here's a short DIY video on how to make a succulent arrangement. To start, here are a few things you'll need: bare root plants, planter with drainage hole, potting kit, and succulent soil mix. Let's start planting. Fill 3/4 of the container with soil. We keep the soil mix simple with potting soil, bark fines, and perlite ratio of 3:2:1. Make the soil even. Next are the plants. Clean up the root to remove any excess dirt or dead roots. Plant it nicely in the soil. Make sure it's covered enough to stand. Keep repeating. To keep the care simple, we use mostly echeverias and grape toverias. You can switch it up if you'd like. Now, here we go.